this film, it would have been so easy to show, well, these mothers are the reasons these two families survive. And they are. But you as characters never do that. You never know that. And I thought that was very interesting layers in the performances. And so I wanted to know if you could talk a little bit about how you found that balance, both of you.
Well, I mean, I believe it was Dee's direction to help us to find a balance, but also knowing women, knowing my mom, knowing my knowing women, and that's how that's how I found the balance. I really don't have a lot to say. I just know that it was Dee's direction is what, helped me to find the balance.
Yeah, it was the first job I did since actually, it's the first time I played a mum and actually was a mum, so that was interesting. I played mothers before without any children. This filmed an 8-month-old, so it was the first time I felt like, that was a change. I found the relationship between these two characters so profoundly moving, and that really was from day one in rehearsals with Dee, when she had Mary and I confront each other. And first of all, just to say, just working with Mary was really extraordinary. She's just unbelievably open and honest and vulnerable, and so I found that connection really quickly. So that was just a pleasure to work with. But I think that was one of the most powerful things, was that bond of motherhood, that everything in society telling you to despise each other or to fear each other, and actually just your common experience of motherhood just being so binding, you can't deny it. It was a relationship I'd never played before in film. It was a sisterhood too, it was really powerful.